I have forwarded your mission reports and the recovered data to Starfleet Intelligence. We now know the Romulans have been researching Borg technology, and they were willing to risk a war with the Federation to advance their goals. There's a 70... I have new missions.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
To Kayla, the survivor you rescued from Demora Station, has provided some very interesting... I have new missions for you.
On a remote world, scientists are adapting Borg technology to suit their own needs. A Federation crew, caught in an impossible situation, fights to survive. But help may not arrive in time. Who will heed their desperate call? In their anguish, the Romulans could cause a greater tragedy than even they imagine.
Citizens of the Empire, it is with great sorrow that I report the destruction of our colony in the Virenat system by the terrorist insurgents known as the Romulan Republic. I believe most of the residents of Virenat were loyal subjects of the Empire who were unaware of the terrorist cell hidden amongst their homes and families. Their deaths are a tragedy. When the Tal Shiar attempted to remove the insurrectionists and save Virenat and its people, the Romulan Republic destroyed the entire colony rather than submit to the lawful authority of my forces. I grieve for the loss of innocent life. Rest assured that those responsible will be found and punished for their crimes against the Romulan people. Virenat will not be forgotten.
All Starfleet vessels, our allies in the Romulan Republic are under attack. Thank you for responding so quickly. Your orders are to rendezvous with battle group.
Glad to have you here. Let's get to New Romulus.
We are grateful beyond words for your help. You have arrived in the nick of time.
Glad you could join us. Concentrate fire on their command ship.
Thank you.
On behalf of the Romulan Republic, thank you for your assistance today. You have saved our new world from destruction. We cannot...
The Romulan Republic extends their sincere gratitude for your assistance in saving their homeworld. We now know the race you encountered there is called the Alachi, and they are the Tal Shar's new allies. From what you found on Virinath and what they tried to do at New Romulus, I'd say that whatever...
I have new missions for you.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
The destroyed Romulus... I have new missions for you.
On a forgotten world, a shadow of great evil lurks, waiting for the chance to strike. The truth behind the destruction of the Romulus system may be the harbinger of the greatest threat the Federation has ever faced.
I am detecting some very rare minerals in the system, as well as the presence of protomatter. It is possible that Taris used the materials here to construct her weapon. As I suspected, the materials are all here. Our agent located Taris on planetary fragment Gamma. We shall continue our search there. holes in the planetary fragment will conceal the ship's energy signature. If we hide in the asteroids near it and mask our energy signature, I predict that Aranhu will approach to investigate further and be unable to detect us.
What happened here?
We were attacked by Starfleet Savageons. They appeared to have fled.
Gateway. Send your guards. We have much to consider. If the destruction of the Romulan homeworld was a deliberate act, not only was it mass murder, but that one event has been a major cause of the
I have no...
Congratulations, Commander.
The Romulans had a base known as the Vault that they used for research into Borg technology.
I have new missions.
Starfleet Intelligence has decoded the list of Riemann targets that you recovered.
I have new missions.
You've stuck your nose in our business for the last time, Starfleet. All ships, attack! Attack!
This moon is private property. No solicitors, beggars, or Starfleet allowed.
I don't really. I'm sorry. As much as I'd appreciate someone else to lug around... I'm sorry. I really can't talk at the moment. I have to finish a survey of the area so the miners can start work on a new mine shaft. As much as I'd appreciate someone else to lug around this heavy equipment, it's all very delicate. And I don't...
I can't talk to you. I can't talk to anyone. I'm on the run. And if those thugs see me talking to you, then you'll be in danger too. Look at you. You're almost as scrawny as I am, and I haven't eaten in 2 days. Thanks, but I need a real fighter on my side. These guys would kill you, and I don't want your blood on my hands.
Time to talk to you right now. I need to repair this drill so I can make a living. Not unless you know anything about laser induction coils. You don't by any chance know anything about laser induction coils, do you? If I ask Modron for a replacement laser induction coil, he'll charge me 100 times what it's worth. He's the only one who brings supplies to this planet. I remember when we had regular contact with the homeworld and my brother there would send a package of sweets for my children in every transport. Now, I can't dwell on the past. My problem is this broken drill. I have to fix it or I won't make quota. We salvage parts from old equipment and sometimes other people here will trade components. But this requires some specific components. If you think you can help me.
Can't pay Modron right now.
Did you need something?
It's a long story.
I'm a biochemist. This whole... Did you need something?
It's a long story.
After the destruction... I'm a biochemist by trade. This whole mining facility is nothing but strange. That Ferengi, Madra, rides everyone hard to make a profit. Just when it looks like things will get too bad, he turns around and does something generous. Folks have occasionally disappeared, and not by leaving a machine. People here for weeks or months will suddenly vanish. People talk about seeing strange things, or being kept out of parts of the mine by the guards. There's something deeper in them.
If I ask Modron for a replacement laser induction coil, I have to...
Did you need something? It's a long story. After the destruction of Romulus, I joined a group of colonists looking for a new place to settle. We chose to form a new agrarian community on Viranoth, a pastoral world on the edge of Romulan space. Our colony was attacked and destroyed. I managed to evade the attackers and get off-world with a small group of people. My luck ran out here, and I've been stuck ever since. I'm a biochemist by trade. I specialize in hemocyan, a division of hematology, working with copper-based blood. On Viranoth, I handled a lot of issues related to food compatibility and local biochemistry. These days, I mostly handle minor medical issues and nutritional deficiencies for the people living here. I can't afford passage off of this moon. I've managed to stay out of debt, but I don't know how long that will last. This whole mining facility is nothing but strange. That Ferengi, Modron, rides everyone hard to make a profit. But just when it looks like things will get too bad, he turns around and does something generous. Folks have occasionally disappeared, and not by leaving on a ship. People here for weeks or months will suddenly vanish. People talk about seeing strange things, or being kept out of parts of the mine by the guards. There's something deeper in those mines. I'm sure of it.
behalf of everyone on... Unfortunately, I don't pay much attention to that. Miners have empty carts, and they return with ones filled with ore. If really, suit yourself. Just remember, I have an exclusive...
I don't have time to talk to you right. Not unless... If I ask, I have...
I can't pay Madrin right now.
If I can't pay...
Madrin right now.
Don't hurt me. I don't have the latinum now, but I can... Oh? Madrin didn't send you here to break my kneecaps? I have a daughter in the Raider system. I thought I could contact her to send me some latinum. But Madrin won't let me use the subspace array. You see, I owe him some money. And I didn't make my quota last month because I was sick and... But that's life, isn't it? All you can do is try to hang on to whatever you have left. I'll give you the part you need. Take it, and I hope it solves your problem.
Thank you. To answer your...
Want to go in the mines? Are you really interested in buying any magnesite? Or are you just here to cause trouble? Because if it's the latter, I know someplace you can start a little ruckus. There's a gang that controls the bottom level of the mine. They won't even let me in there. Previously, I allowed them to keep their little kingdom in exchange for information. But lately, they've been more trouble than they're worth. And the intel they're feeding me is useless. Honestly, who doesn't know about the green invasion of the fairy space?
do you want? This area is restricted. Only people my friends and I like may enter. And I don't like you!
mind.
With all due respect, sir, there is a difference between protecting the Empire from her enemies and provoking...
There is much here you do not understand, Janik. The Remans need to know their place, as do you.
I almost feel sorry for you, but I have my own neck to worry about. I'll be joining you in there soon enough. If Hakeev has his way, we all will.
Thank you.
Enough! I surrender! Enough! I surrender! The Remans know about this base? Impossible! Only the leadership of the Tal Shiar know we're here. The Empress herself couldn't find us. I don't believe...
Are you sure?
Did you need something? It's a long story. After the destruction of Romulus, I joined a group of I'm a biochemist by trade. This whole mining facility is nothing.
I'm shocked. And what's it to you? This is a rough area of the Quadrant, you know, and they're unfortunately not. If you'll excuse me, I have to go talk 100 Romulan.
Thank you.
The Tall Shell records you recovered show that Hakeev and his forces have been targeting the Remans for months. Obasek and his followers have been driven from their homes, had their ships destroyed, and their loved ones killed or imprisoned. Some might say that Obasek's campaign against the Tal Shiar is just. However, Obasek was planning on using Phaleron weapons in the Bahar system, which would have killed hundreds of innocent civilians, as well as the Tal Shiar cell there. This is the problem with revenge. Violence.
I have new missions.
Congratulations, Commander.
We know from the information you recovered from the Vahar system that the Tal Shiar are planning to attack a Reman.
I have new missions for you.